If both legs were the same length, we could place the pant legs beside each other and easily transfer the marks over to the other leg. However, almost all the pants we buy have different leg lengths. Therefore, we measure the pant legs from the top to get an accurate leg measurement. Measure two finger widths from the center back seam on each side and fold the waistband like this on either side. Now put them together, making sure the folds line up on the waistband seam. Hang the pants straight down and hold the two ends together. As we can see, one of the legs is longer. We pin mark the other leg right by this pin to transfer our measurement. On the front, we fold the waistband at the crease lines, then put them together like this, lining up the waistband seam. We hold the pants in this way to transfer the front pin mark over to the other leg. Pin mark the other leg like this.